Hi, this is Shelley Kraft, and welcome to SNN Live. We're at the BioMaryland booth at Bio International in Chicago 2013. I have with me Dr. Andrew Lees of Phina Bio Solutions, a private company. Dr. Lees, welcome back to SNN Live.
Thank you, Shelley.
It's good to have you back. Let's go right into it. Give us an overview on what's going on in the company.
Phina Bio Solutions has had a bumper year this year. We've signed an agreement with the Chengdu Institute in China to help them develop what are called conjugate vaccines. And so we are both developing protocols, methods, and also training their scientists.
Tell us what that is.
So conjugate vaccines are vaccines where a protein and a sugar polymer need to be chemically linked in order to turn it into an effective vaccine. And our company's specialty is bioconjugation. And I personally have the patent on, a patent, I should say, on one of the chemical methods, which is widely used.
So this could become something very, very lucrative for your company.
Well, lucrative is part of it. But more importantly, this vaccine will save lives. And there are, for example, in India, where we also work, about 400,000 vaccine-preventable deaths every year. So this is a very valuable vaccine and product.
Give us an example of a vaccine.
This example of the one that's currently available is Glaxo's Synflorix and Pfizer's Prevnar. And these are multi-billion dollar vaccines.
How did China come to you in Maryland?
I'm known for my expertise in this field of chemistry. So this is really my specialty. But I want to talk about another area of bioconjugation as well, if I may. And that we've begun to apply our conjugation expertise into making immuno reagents. And so we've teamed up with a company that makes the enzyme which is used for these products, and we've turned it into something which is extremely valuable. We are, in Maryland, we have access to a tremendous amount of expertise and other resources. And one of them is that we had access to other companies with immunoassay expertise. And there are several companies located adjacent to ours. And we were able to tap into that expertise to help us develop these products.
Give me a couple of reasons why working in China is attractive to your company.
The reason it's attractive is there's the tremendous need for knowledge there. And they are severely lacking in knowledge of how to make this particular class of vaccines. And as someone who is independent of a big company and is able to provide this expertise without a lot of strings. And so I'm able to provide it in both a formal and an informal way. It was not particularly easy to generate a contract with a Chinese company. But thanks to the familiarity, for example, the person I'm working with there was trained in Maryland in one of the Maryland laboratories. So he was very familiar with the area, with what was available here, and as well as with myself and my own expertise.
You know, you're talking about China, you're talking about vaccines, and you read in the news about this, maybe it has nothing to do with, you know, what you do, but it certainly has to do with the need for a vaccine, and that's the bird flu. Mm-hmm. Is that an area that you're working in, or are we talking more specifically in cancer or something like that?
These are for pediatric vaccines, so they're not related to the seasonal bird flu. These are vaccines you would get once, or the series of shot once.
Yeah. I see. Excellent. Let's get a website for more information for our audience and for yours.
Okay. Our website is phinabio.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Andrew Lees, Phina Bio Solutions, a private company. I'm Shelley Kraft. This is SNN Live. We're at the BioMaryland booth at the Bio International in Chicago 2013. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you very much, Shelley.
Thank you.